hustler. Cause I'm a baller. Come on, baby. What the hell it is? Baby, hit that jackpot. Hold on, hold on. Let's see what you got. Ooh. We're about to break the bank. We're about to put them out of business. Damn, baby, you're a baller. Look at that. Just put them out of business. $20. Man. Winner, winner, chicken dinner, baby. $20. So we'll get a happy meal. The dessert. Ooh, look at that. So, what you got over there? It's got hot stickers, green beans, we got egg rolls. Doing this aisle, we got egg crop soup. Oh wait, wanna get some wonton soup? We got that wonton soup over there. Alright, right. Oh wait, they got gyro-sole chicken too.
Yeah, give me a... Yeah, give
me some gyro-sole chicken. Want to get a piece of that sausage?
Steaks, Angus.
Yeah, give me a piece. Give me a piece of that ribeye right there. Okay. I'm gonna get a piece of that what's that, ribeye?
A very thin one.
Absolutely.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right.
Enjoy. Have a good night.
Yeah. Right here, Oju.
You turn him into a fire.
We got some black eyed peas, stew okra, fried chicken. Man, that's even better. Got lima beans, got green beans.
The last few minutes
of the chicken, let it sit, let it fry up. There it is, red beans and rice. Yeah, red beans and rice didn't miss her. Give me a sister, I can't resist her. Wow, look at that baked chicken. Got your collard greens, got the corn on the cob. Got the mashed potato and gravy. You got the cabbage and you got your mac and cheese. Oh damn, they clean that shit up. You got your pizza station. Damn. That's what I'm talking about. Give me one of those slices. Like that. It's like a combo.
Sriracha sauce.
Oh, okay. Fresh off the oven.
Wow. I mean, I like that second, but I just don't want to.
I like that one right there, the combo.
It looks like a
jalapeno. Green bean, bell pepper.
Bell pepper.
Let's move along the line. Wanna get some more clarified butter? Woo! Look at that. Look at that right there. Yes indeed. Look at those jumbo shrimp. Yes, boiled crawfish right there. Stuffed crab, got the fried shrimp. Got the fried catfish. Got fried catfish. Fried. Oh, we got crawfish.
That's what I'm talking about.
Look at that big ass
shrimp right there. Is that what it was?
Yeah. That is. That's the snow crab right there.
You know all the people
that's the Dungeness crab. That's it. $32.99. All you can eat: snow crab and Dungeness crab. Some butter?
What?
Oh. Oh, look at it. Come on. Look at the size of those shrimp. See that? Yeah, they got crawfish here too. Get some shrimp. Get that crab too. Stuffed crab. That fried shrimp looks good. Get some more, baby. Get some more fried shrimp. I'm all about that seafood. Wanna get a piece of fried catfish?
You got it.
Got that baked salmon. Get some of that clarified butter right there. Get it on top.
Y'all better come early, because this place is packing.
Yeah, they are here for that though. All you can eat, Dungeness and Snow Crab. Friday, Saturday, Sunday. All you can eat Dungeness and Snow Crab for $32.99. in Biloxi, Mississippi. The Scarlet Pearl Casino. I don't know. The casino might be paying me for this. I wonder what's this. Oh, seafood. I see crab meat, I see shrimp.
Pizza?
Check it out. I think it's seafood. Keep seafood pizza. Yeah, right. What?
No. Really? I know you don't.
Mmm. Not bad at all. It has shrimp, it has crawfish, it has crab meat, seafood pizza. Mm. Pretty good.
Tomato,
baby. Beat each other up. Damn, look at this. Kill souls.
I will be back. Have enough crap. I'm good. So.
All right, guys, time to get down and dirty. Hot sticker. Yeah. Seen better today. Dungeness crab. Butter. the Dungeness crab. Sweet. People are getting line just to get this grapple. All you can eat Dungeness crab and snow crab. You know what? Right there. That's what people are waiting in line for. Man. Oh yes, thank you. Maybe, you know what? You're gonna have to go back and get in line and get some more of this Dungeness crab. It's good. Oh yeah. Give me some
more butter?
Yeah, two cups of butter. Yes. Thank you. Good girl, good girl. Yeah, we raised her well. Y'all see that? Look at that. Yeah, look at that. That's right. Thank you, Benny. What's better than butter? More butter.
You don't want to try the super pizza?
I was looking at it, but I was like, nah. Mm. There's a lot more pizza, yeah. Too. Looks good. Like a lot.
Benchin butter? Nah.
They just refilled it. No, you know what's crazy? Those, they just refilled also.
Yeah, yeah.
I should get it.
I'm not leaving this place. I'm gonna have to drag me out. Man. I'm gonna get my money's worth. You hear me? You heard?
The people in front of me were so nice.
What?
They're just chatting. No, remember the ladies when we were in line, all the people behind us? It was them. Yeah. We did.
Yeah.
The mac and cheese. So good.
Really? Really?
No, I got seconds.
Sure. Let me grab that mac and cheese. No.
The sauce.
That's so creamy, huh?
No, before you see, but it just came out, it's runny. But it's good. Isn't it good? No?
It's creamy though.
Yeah.
But enough of that. I'm going for the crab leg. It's good. Yeah, it
comes over there.
It's a squid, baby.
Can you get the blue?
Yeah, the fried shrimp.
Can I have the blue crab too?
That's too much work. I got with the blue crab. I'm going out for the Dungeness crab. Oh, yeah. Y'all, I'm telling you, better get your money's worth. $32.99. All you can eat. So good. I love my seafood.
The fish isn't too bad. It's a little salty.
It looks kind of dry though.
No, it's actually not. It's not dry.
Oh man, look at that. Y'all see that? Look at the meat on that back fin right there.
Mm.
Yes, sir.
Make sure to check your dishes. I have to get another dish because the other one's full of soap.
Girl, you're gonna be eating your crap.
Give me a second.
You gotta get your money's worth.
I am.
Yes, indeed. Oh my god, so good. This thing is way much better than soap crap. One I had, the last time, much bigger than this. This is like chopstick. This doesn't it crab here? Oh yes. Yes indeed. Yes sir.
I know.
It's crowded, huh?
Packed. It's really crowded.
Ooh, that wonton looks good. They tell you. That Dungeness crab is good. That's some good stuff right there. How's the wonton soup?
The broth is good. The wonton
is not good. Got a good flavor. The flavor's there. I'm done with the wonton. Back to my crab. 10 minutes later. Buy shrimp. Back again.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
By the way, tigers.
Really?
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
You know what?
What? Are we getting our plate? Okay. Okay.
Give me the nut butter too. Come on. It is good. That Dungeness crab, it's good. Not salty at all. That's the way I like it. Baby, I'm enjoying it. I'm enjoying this damn thing. The knuckle. Oh, thank you.
I can't get in line, lasts too long.
Alright. Where was I? Ooh, back of my Dungeness crab. Oh man, look at that. Y'all see that? Yes, sir. Oh, there's a meat on that one.
You're right.
Good, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, it's not. Yeah. It is.
I know. That's why I've been busy eating up all this Dungeness crab. Oh, man. So good. Wow, this is so good.
I this point, people just line up for the snow crab.
That's all it is.
I know.
Just line up just to get the crab.
Not just a while ago, they were at the...
Skip out of line.
They're at the cargo station.
It's all right. A little bit chewy. Oh, wow, look at that. Dip in that butter. Warm, melted butter. Oh, my God. I don't even know what they got out there. So they got Dungeness crap and snow crap. That's what I'm here for.
That's what everyone's here for.
That's it. I'm going after the crab. Too bad they don't have king crab. They tear that thing up too. Yeah. Hey, that's so good. Especially the claw. Claw is so good. Right. Even the meat, is good too.
Did you bring floss?
Toothpick. You got toothpick.
No. I need floss.
Oh,
Mom, you got floss?
I did.
Okay.
Y'all see that? Look at the meat on that one. Oh, yeah. Well, maybe daddy, when you bring that thing up. We picked this place over Boomtown.
Oh, duh.
Yeah, Boomtown, they had all you can eat lobster and steak. But then we have plenty of lobster already. We're going after this. This snow crab. Yeah, all you can eat surf and turf, lobster and steak. Checking. You checking to see if they have more crap?
Go. It's empty. Go.
What's your game? Oh. No, it's snow crab.
Is it a Dungeness crab?
Oh man. There it is. What's that, round three?
I guess.
Yeah, you still got more then.
And that's empty now, now. Now it's chill.
Oh. Oh yeah.
It's not a time limit. You look at this, no time limit.
That's good, y'all. That's so good.
You want some soup?
Broth. Yeah, I like the broth. Maybe one or two one time. But you know what? That's all I care about is crab.
I'm good, yeah.
Feeling kind of crabby right now.
That was lame.
Lame?
That was lame.
Butter?
Yeah.
Butter. Yeah, right there. Butter. Dump it out. Butter. Long butter. Not bad. Oh god, look at that. Meat on that one. You're gonna get even sick.
You know I gotta touch dessert too, right?
Huh?
I need dessert too. There's so much dessert over there.
I don't need dessert. I just need more.
Crab.
Dungeness crab. The hell with dessert.
Hater.
Y'all can eat the dessert. I'm gonna stay here and finish my crab. What's that, round four?
Something like that. She took it away. Yeah.
Yeah, just said, you eat too much. Yeah, just said, you eat too much. Put us out of business. All right, y'all. My wife and my daughter, they threw in the flag. So, I'm all by myself. I'll pull one for the team. Alright, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and hit that bell notification as well. Be part of the gang, the Midnight Craving gang.
Would you consider this dairy? Is this dairy?
Is that the milk? Is the milk in it? Yeah, it's dairy.
Chit chat.
Well,
I did.
You did?
I put one. She gave me two. Okay, I called dibs on the bathroom.
Wow. We're gonna have to hit that lady good. We made her work.
I got it. I'll take her. No, my. I said my. Not me, I'm not.
Oh, like, yeah, tip about 15? Yeah. Yeah, tip about 15.
Okay, well, I got the $10, but you got the $5.
Y'all, it's so damn good. Man. I am stuffing my ass with nothing but Dungeness
and Snow Crab. What? Yeah.
You know, I'm just going to skip the dessert and finish all that Dungeness and Snow Crab. Good one for the team.
Yeah, you have to give it to me. You can't be leaving it on the table. I know.
I don't know about you guys. I got my money's worth.
Coffee's good. I like.
Like I said, never bring an agent to a seafood buffet. I might never leave. I'm telling you, put them out of business. Man, this place is packed. The crab is flying off the shelf.
People behind us in line anymore. We're still the last ones.
Yeah, it is packed. What kind of y'all, man?
Yeah, it's 5:30.
All that meat. Guys. I'm not even gonna bother with the dessert. I'm just gonna
hater.
Finish my crab.
I'm sorry.
I, for one, love the dessert. So I give the dessert 7 out of 10. Actually, I give an average score.
Hey, if you're new to the channel, I'd love you guys to join my join the Midnight Craving Gang. Help this channel grow. Bring it up to 50,000 subscribers. We're gonna have a crawfish ball on me. And invite 20 of my subscribers. All you can eat ball crawfish. Make it happen, guys. Remember, share, like, and subscribe. All right, we'll see you guys next time. Later. Peace.